going to Life Labs with my diabetic alert dog.